Ah, guten Tag. I want to talk to you today about the daddy. Now, the daddy, or Pterus flatulatum, as he is properly known, is a strange being whose bizarre habits have been a mystery to we scientists for years and years and years and years. To begin to understand the daddy, we must first look into the creature's head, or noodle, as we call it in scientific circles. You will notice, as we peer inside the noodle, that the daddy has an incredibly large brain divided into several sections, what we call lobes. See here, we have the lobes that control the loud snoring, the bad dancing, the belching, and the wearing of very strange clothing. You will notice also a complete lack of the direction cortex, which consequently renders the daddy incapable of asking for directions when driving. Ah, but here, at the front, we find the enigma cortex, an area that has had the greatest minds puzzling and mulling for years and years and years and years. What could it be, they would ask themselves. I don't know, they would reply. Thank you for asking. The enigma cortex seemed to serve no purpose. But now I can reveal what I'm sure will be hailed as one of the greatest discoveries in the history of mankind. Right up there mit Einstein, the brilliant manager of the Beatles, and his theory of negativity. Under strictly controlled laboratory conditions, we showed the daddy this phrase. Immediately, we saw great activity in the enigma cortex, and dolphins were released, resulting in one very happy daddy. So, in conclusion, if you are a daddy and you have been sent this card by one of your kinder, click on the screen to return to the phrase. Thank you.